This is an important announcement from the Adult Video Association. Here in the United States, we're going through a difficult time for personal rights. The federal government and a number of states have passed new laws pertaining to the censorship of adult material. These laws apply not only to videotapes, but to books, records, and plays as well. They give broad powers to the police and prosecutors who seek to stop the distribution of material they consider objectionable. Ultimately, this form of censorship goes against our Bill of Rights and the founding principles of this country. Censorship endangers the rights of adults to read and view whatever they wish, even in the privacy of their own home. You will lose your right to own or rent adult films and books. Censorship is an attempt on the part of the government to legislate morality and to stifle free expression. This new legal morality is dangerous to all Americans. The way that we can combat this is through more enlightened legislation. We therefore urge all viewers of our videotapes to take an interest in local, state, congressional, and presidential elections. Question and listen to every candidate's views regarding the issues of privacy, First Amendment rights, separation of church and state, and freedom of choice. We urge you to vote for candidates who agree with your views. Vote for those who believe in limiting government intrusion into your personal affairs. Vote against government control of your life and home. Vote against censorship. Vote for a free America. Only you, the people, can keep the American ideal intact.